Well, when we first started planning for dinner, I realized that a lot of us haven't done anything like this before.
This is so not butter!
As Martin Luther King Jr. said, I have a dream!
It looks like all our laundry and all our water is frozen in.
Someone had to step in. We weren't really going to eat anything.
We'll never eat.
Bring the chicken up. You're going to hold it tight. Hold it straight. Hold it like this. Look. You're going to stretch its neck out. All right, guys. You ready? Hold it. Hold it.
Running in circles, clucking at me. It was dead.
It's not alive. It died. It's dead.
I wanted to try and get over my fear, but it was too hard. I had to leave after they did the first chicken.
We sped up the natural cycle of life and death and gave these two suckers a shortcut. It was just very chaotic.
Corn has been sitting in there for 2 days now.
What?
That thing right there.
I wish I could have just poured that over the yellow jeans head.
Why? Today has been the worst day in 3 years.
I've just been crazy beyond crazy.
You're the youngest people when you're not having as good as cooking experience. I'm sorry, you're just gonna have to starve.
Fix your little disrespectful mouth, because the Green District doing a lot more than you're doing.
Okay. Hiller could do a better job by not being on council.
I don't see any food.
No food.
I miss her. I miss my mom. I'm in a soda saloon, you know, drinking root beer and getting it off my mind.
They were saying they're all complaining that everyone got hurt and everyone was really mad.
Okay, who? You go get me people that got hurt.
Everyone needs to shut up and get away from me right now. I'm not kidding.
You're acting like the village idiot.
I'm the village idiot. You're the village idiot. Starting. Okay?
You gonna tell me anything? Tell it to my face.
They're really, talking badly.
No! You want to be treated like
See? Now I'm a disrespectful person and I don't respect anyone.
You're gonna call me names behind my back?
Why don't you call me names in my face?
I will.
Tell me right now.
I feel like I'm disrespectful.
Tell me
what I am.
What else?
What else are you calling behind my back?
The violence.
First day we got here, I was nice to everyone.
I beg to differ.
I find that really funny. And you say you were nice to everybody on day one.
You treat me like I'm not gonna treat you good.
You gotta say, Eric. You're ignorant.
I think the town definitely really needs some law and order because the people are just doing whatever they want, whenever they want.
I've been really bored in Bonanza lately, so I laid down in the middle of town.
Mind if I join you?
I was really surprised people laid down with me.
Is this town, like, bored to death?
This place is so boring. You see what I resorted to?
What's to say? A very little. I have not performed Shakespeare before. I figured out that it was a bad idea, but I already signed up.
Van Bales think the gold star will significantly increase their sex appeal.
Work it, boy gang.
Oh, yeah!
Where do I put these? They're steaming hot.
Just drop them on the ground. Okay, I didn't mean literally.
Bow, bow, bow. Show off my outfit. Hey, me, Gray.
Hey, Dad.
You look good. Thanks. I love this city, don't you?
Yeah, I really miss Cody. He's like my best bud, and I really miss him.
When I went into the candy store, I took a chunk of dark chocolate for the most expensive item.
Yum, yum.
He's like spending our entire salary.
Fresh off the stove.
This is breakfast?
Get with it.
This is breakfast right here.
This sucks.
Guys, this has been a really tough week. We've all worked really hard. We've all accomplished a lot. So this party is for everyone to have fun.
What's that on your face?
I got splattered in the face with oil, but a little grease won't stop me, you know?
Trap.
Don't try it. Change. Just change.
Try.
Why are you here if you're just eating our food?
Taylor, go home.
No.
Shut up.
You know what? Screw you. Devon has the entire snacking monopoly.
Jared?
What the heck is that?
I have no idea, but it's disgusting.
That's like girls' underwear. That's it.
Guys,
you
know, I don't actually trust laundry. Is that
me neither, me neither. I never know how to do that.
That's why I don't see my clothes like.
I hate school and I hate reading.
Deal with it, Taylor.
I was sort of offended that Guylum said that. We were not concerned about getting upper class.
You are Sophia!
Anything these guys want me to do, I'll do it for them.
All water.
What?
If you said anything that she wants the town wants her to do, she'll do it.
That's beneficial to Bonanza City.
It is beneficial.
A little more beneficial.
Do you have enough money?
Anyway. Why do you have money on the game when you're supposed to be cooking breakfast?
I have money on this game. I have two more balls to give and I'll
be here. So you're gambling when you're supposed to be cooking breakfast?
Yup.
Why? You're a district leader. It's your job to cook breakfast.
Can I just finish this game, please, and then I'll be there?
Hey, Emily. Can you help me get water for the laundry?
Nope.
Well, why not?
Yes.
I'm not gonna. To the question. No, I want you guys to answer the question. Let me talk!
It's true, I just screwed from the beginning. I didn't bring it up because, frankly, I'd say I was intimidated, but I'm not anymore, okay?
You, poor.
What is this, like, a Nazi regime? Why do you all fear so much?
That's
respect.
Hey! What are you doing now? Not respecting us.
You're interrupting! Respect! Not respect us!
You sound like sarcastic ass.
Hey, ask the question.
Walk away then.
I'm sorry you can't understand the point. I'm sorry for you then, okay? I'm sorry that you can't.
Shut up, Michael! I'm tired of your crap, okay?
I'm sorry that you can't be a man and
go talk to your district about us, huh?
My theory was that as soon as I claimed it as my own, everyone would want it.
All of a sudden, everyone is desperate to walk across this land.
Sophia's gone off the deep end.
Why can't you just let me be insane?
Talvis has left the building, baby.
You want a banana ball?
Sure. That's a little bit of sugar, Jared.
Ready? Here's how you do it. Drop the chunk. Don't see okay yet. I'm not supposed to be in here, but I really want to go through those doors. I better get out before I get caught.
Game over.
I'm taking stuff back to my
is no reason that you should walk out with a tub of soda.
There is a God!
A giant wagon filled with dry goods stuff. There is no way you should be doing that. That's stupid. It's dumb. There's no reason for it. Why?
Run! Get back in! Water! Run, guys! Run!
You have to do the freaking tin cup.
It's chicken feet from the chickens we chopped up.